Hi there everybody, Martin Tyler here, with me is Alan Smith, I'm very pleased to say. We're getting ready for Champions Cup action.
Yeah, Martin, I think I'm looking forward to this one, two good teams down there.
This match today is Brighton & Hove Albion against Barcelona. The match referee today is Baptiste Alacoque. Barcelona got the game underway. Luis Suarez. Good pass. The player came in strongly, the defender. Jordi Alba. Well, here they are on the attack again. Oh, here's the opening. That's a good pass. Could be a chance from the cross here. Great chance. Great strike. Well, he's missed it, Alan. Neymar. Keeps it going well. Sergio Busquets. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Well, they've got the ball back, a quick break is on. Takes the shot off! The service was... attacking third. Gonna cross it. Still danger. And he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. To Murray. Opening the play out by going into a wider position. Good attacking play, positive thinking from the players. And they're pushing forward, trying to make a chance for this fella. Quick ball. The intercept, here's the shot. Well, hit hard, but straight at the goalkeeper. Opportunity to cross, but sometimes you just have to wait for your teammates to get there. That's a corner. And in comes the header. And he goes for goal with his head. And it's in! The header! Great goal! Well, there's another headed goal for him, Alan.
Well, the team is set up to try and give him this kind of service, and he's played off.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Played it into the wide area there, played it well. He's got space. for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Good ball.
Now,
he's had a go.
Ah, it's a great diving save.
To intervene.
That's Iniesta attacking now.
Referee Baptiste Alacoque is going to intervene here.
Well, the card's shown, it is yellow.
Well, maybe on another day he'd have got away with it.
Murray. Oh, in goes the cross. And he takes the shot. He's missed it.
Will be the key. They might change it, one or two players. They've got a good squad, haven't they? Very good bench. And that might be the key to...
Now it's a throw-in and a chance to keep going forward. They're passing it well here. And he's in there with a header.
Well, that got the crowd excited, that attack. But in the end, now they're disappointed, really, because the opposition are beginning to play out from the back.
Arriving to help him. He's given that everything.
Still danger after the save.
They've got him to score here.
The goalkeeper hoping that one of his teammates might have got to that loose ball first, but they didn't.
Well, the striker reacted before the defenders, as simple as that.
This scoreline will reverberate around the football world, but it is only half-time, but a surprising scoreline nonetheless.
Yeah, they can't afford to get overexcited, and that's where the manager comes in.
Off for the second half. So, he's had a go.
Player of his immense abilities, particularly in terms of shooting, was quite prepared to hit it from there. Good work from the keeper.
Yeah, he won't be entirely happy that the player got that kind of room from that distance, but he was equal to it.
It's Messi.
Jordi Alba.
Penalty at Dortmund. Alan McAnally.
It's a penalty for Borussia Dortmund. Up he steps. It's a goal. It's been scored by Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. 51 minutes played. 2-1.
Brilliant. Oh, and here's the shot.
What an important block that was.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. And it leads to the shot. Goal!
And that's a great moment for them because that probably has decided the game.
I think so. Totally in charge. They can almost relax now. It's a joy to watch that, Martin, the way he took control of that ball in the crowded penalty area and slotted it into the bottom corner.
Good pass.
Here's the shot. Superb save again.
Well, the reactions there, the reflexes were absolutely top class.
Iniesta is off.
One of those games, Martin, where it looks like this goalkeeper is going to be unstoppable today. How many saves has he made? And yet another one here.
Bruno. Excellent control in a tight area. He's backed up here by a player on his right. That's really well done. Good defending.
He's got plenty of distance into the clearance, but actually it's going to come back at them again.
Goal news from Celtic.
It's the second goal for Paris Saint-Germain. 62 minutes played. 2-0.
Max Allen. Sergio Busquets. Rakitic with the cross. Well executed.
And he's tried his shot from long range.
So now a goal kick to come. To Murray. Makes a challenge here. Now Messi.
Shots on here. This time, he has made the save.
On goal, let's have a look at the comparison. Bruno. Quick ball. Promising piece of attacking play. Came to nothing in the end, and now the opposition have the ball back. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Now here's a promising play. Oh, and Barcelona have got a chance here. He's working hard to keep possession against the challenge. To Murray. Keeps it going well. Well, it was a good prospect there for the attacking team, but the ball winners got it back for them. Neymar. Ball. Here he is with a chance. Well, he's only picked out.
He hasn't dealt with the danger totally.
Well, they are passing. It is the essence of the game. They're passing very well in this match. Well, the attack looked really dangerous, but the interception was perfect for his team. Well, the brilliance of Barcelona. Right in on goal! And the referee's quite sure it's a goal kick. Freshen it up, both teams here, with changes from the bench.
It's Messi.
Good ball. They're passing it well here. That's a vital stop. Berbatov. Supporting player alongside. He's coming through! It ends with this shot. Ball still alive. Well, that stopped the attack. Samuel Umtiti.
Surprise, surprise here today, Alan.
It certainly is, and you can feel that within this stadium. The fans weren't expecting it, and I wasn't.
Neymar. Good pass. Luis Suarez. That's a good pass. And the defender's there, in the right place at the right time as the cross came in. Well, the referee has ended it now. The game is over. The final score, 3-0. This is why we love the game, because anything is possible. That's no consolation to the favourites who lost the game they were expected to win, but it's just a remarkable upset.
It is. I just wonder whether the favourites came into this game believing they were going to win, and they took it easy. Certainly the underdogs didn't. They were full value for this win.